Find a reference image from Google or somewhere else and place it on the artboard. Reduce the opacity down to 50% or lower. Lock the layer. I'm just going to increase the size of the layer thumbnails so that they can be seen better. Let's rename this layer as reference image. Create a new layer and name it T-shirt mockup. Let's activate the rulers. Go to view and select show rulers. I'm going to place a vertical guide on the center of the front body. Select the pen tool, remove the fill and set a stroke color and stroke weight. Starting from the front center, I'm going to draw the left side of the t-shirt as an outline. Then I will duplicate the left side of the shirt and combine them together. Finish the outline on the center hem. Make the final adjustments. Select the stroke, edit, copy. Edit, paste. Object, transform, reflect. Hit OK. Align the right side along with the vertical guide. Grab the direct selection tool and select the anchor points and combine them together. Combine the center hem anchor points as well. Now grab the pen tool and we're going to draw the sleeves. Trace the left sleeve from the reference image. We are going to draw one sleeve and duplicate it like we did for the front body. Select the stroke, copy, and paste. Object, transform, reflect. Position the stroke over the right sleeve. Select the ellipse tool. We are going to draw the color. Place the circle over the front color drop. Adjust the anchor points of the bottom right quarter of the circle with the direct selection tool. And delete the rest of the circle. Select the quarter circle. Copy and paste. Select it again. Object, transform, and reflect. Align both of the strokes. Combine the center anchor points together with the direct selection tool. Select the front color drop stroke and duplicate it. Position it accordingly. Adjust anchor points of both sides. Let's zoom out to see all of them together. Select both of the front color stocks and front body all together. Go to Window, Pathfinder, Divide. Ungroup it. And we just select the front body with the sleeve strokes, Pathfinder, Divide. Ungroup the object. With the pen tool, let's draw again the half of the back color. Select the stroke, copy and paste. Object, reflect. Adjust its position. Select the direct selection tool and combine the center anchor points. Select the back color and the stroke together. Pathfinder, divide, and ungroup. Now, Fashion Flat T-shirt mockup is ready. We are going to add the ribbings to the collar and sleeves now. To make the sleeve rib, let's draw a line on the sleeve opening with the pen tool. Select the stroke. We are going to duplicate the stroke and place it on the right sleeve. Object, transform and reflect. Select the right sleeve and the stroke together and Pathfinder, divide. Right click on it, ungroup. Repeat the same process for the left sleeve. Now we can delete the reference image layer. We don't need it anymore. Create a new layer. Rename it Ribs. Select the sleeve and the color ribbing. Copy and paste them onto the new layer. Hide the mockup layer now. Let's draw a line on the center of the ribbing. Open the stroke panel, dash line, adjust the thickness of the ribbings. Increase the stroke weight so that it extends all the way over the rectangle shape. Right-click on the rectangle ribbing shape, transform, bring to front. Select all of them, right-click, make clipping mask. If you make the mockup layer visible again, you can see the ribbing is perfectly positioned and aligned with the t-shirt. Let's repeat the same process for the right sleeve. Dash line, stroke weight, right click on the ribbing, arrange bring to front, select all of them and make clipping mask. Same process for the color, dash line, increase the stroke weight, bring the ribbing to front, right click, make clipping mask. Let's do the same for the back color. Make the mockup layer visible again. Select the front body of the shirt on the first layer. Select Same Appearance. This will select all similar objects on this layer. Now we can add some color. Fill the shirt with any color you want. Our shirt template mockup is almost ready. Create a new layer. Name it Shades. Let's add some shading on the shirt. Remove the stroke. Select the fill as black color. We're going to try to imitate the darker areas where the light doesn't cast on shirt. From the Opacity tab, lower the opacity of the object down to 10% and change the blend mode into Darken. Make some adjustments on the anchor points so that they look more realistic. Duplicate the object. Reflect and place it on the right hand side. Lock the layer. Let's create a new layer below the shades layer. Rename it as artwork layer. Select the text tool. Type in anything you want. Adjust the font size and type. Right click on it and select Create Outlines. Object Envelope Distort. Make it with Warp. Adjust the Bend. Object Expand. OK. You can change the fill color if you want to. Lock the layer and unlock the first layer. Select the front body. Select same fill color. Let's give a gray melange look for the final touch. Hope you like it.